The ensuing floods covered the countryside. The V8 forged ahead. The 500-weight van tried to upset itself in hair-raising skids, but its inherent stability kept it upright, and another test was done.